So yeah, our next guest is gonna get us moving and grooving. Darcy, you wanna take the lead on this one?
Oh my God, okay. So you guys, ladies and gentlemen, please give your hamstrings a good stretch and dust off those dancing shoes, because our next guest is Chicago-based dancer, actor, and TikTok enthusiast, Nich O'Neil is not messing around. Take a look at this.
That's pretty good.
Hey!
Yes. You guys, and with us right here live in the studio, we have Nich O'Neil!
Hey!
I'm so excited to be here.
Nich, you're like so good.
Thanks, Darcy. I'm just trying my best.
You are quite the inspiration. But before we dive into this much needed tutorial, can you tell us a little bit about your dance background?
It's actually really easy. At 19, I joined a local dance company back home in Reno where I grew up.
Cool.
Who offered jazz, ballet, lyrical, contemporary, and hip hop, and I just went all for it.
Oh my God. Sometimes you just gotta go all out.
You have to.
Yeah, especially with the dance, yeah. And the TikTok especially.
The TikTok.
With the TikTok, it's a dance craze. I'm sure a lot of people have been watching those videos during quarantine. And so how much of a learning curve, this is what I really wanna know, how much of a learning curve did you experience as an older millennial trying to figure out the ticky-tack talk?
Oh boy, let's see here. Well, like most millennials, I started off as a spectator.
Okay.
But then, you know, cabin fever set in,
yeah.
And then I found myself in my backyard learning all these dances and just filming like a madman. It can be either really great or really not. Some just click in, and then other times you just want to pull your hair out of your head. But you just gotta have fun with it. That's the main thing about TikTok.
Oh my gosh. How long would you say, like what? It took you a couple of tries to start getting, catching on to it, or?
Well, you know, I learned a hack, which I will be teaching in just a minute. But I give myself like a total of like 15 minutes to learn it.
Okay.
And then maybe 10 times to film it I start really hating it and losing
He's
my
a true
breath.
Artist.
you kind of find your own process.
Okay.
So yeah.
Well, you know, you guys, speaking of teaching an old dog new tricks.
Yeah, you nailed it.
Yeah, that's it. You're doing great things.
That is it? Okay. I have no idea what TikTok is. I tried it once, actually, because of Nich. He inspired me to do Dance Challenge. But I had no idea what I was doing. So I thought that we could take this opportunity, you guys, to learn how to post a ticky-tacky talk.
Yes!
Yes!
Ticky-tacky talk.
Nich, can you please help us create a TikTok post? And everyone at home, maybe follow along, because he knows the stuff.
Darcy, I would love to do this. This is going to be a crash course if you've ever had one. I think my good friend Zach over here can help me out with some video magic.
Oh, God. Hit it, Zach.
Maybe. I mean, who knows?
All right. So before we even open up TikTok, we are going to start this process off by adding the screen recording feature to your phone's control center. You can do this by going to your settings. Once you're there, go ahead and find control center. Customize those controls, then find screen recording and add it to your control center.
Okay.
Once that's done, open up TikTok and go to that influencer where the dance is that you want to learn.
That's
go
nice.
Ahead and swipe down the control center and start recording that screen. Swipe that control center out of the way and let your phone do its magic.
Thirsty?
Once the dance is done filming, bring in that control center, stop that video, and now you have a copy of it in your photos that you can watch as many times as you want until you're comfortable. Here comes the fun part.
Okay.
Go back to that dance video. Hit that spinning record at the bottom of the page. That'll bring you to the soundbite page. Then you're gonna hit use this sound, which will prompt you to the main recording screen. Here's where all the fun is.
Oh.
You can decide if you want to use the front or back camera, if you want to use beauty mode, any filters or effects. I really like to use the clone trio because more of me is so awesome. Now, let's go ahead and set that timer. Here you can choose anywhere between 3 and 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Once you find yours, hit start and get ready to dance. Now, once the dance is done, it will automatically prompt you for the final editing screen.
Oh,
here, you can add any last minute effects, text or features.
Okay.
Once you're happy, find any relevant hashtags to get your post circulating. Then post. And that's it.
Oh, that's it. That's it.
And that's a simple 452 step process.
I am
completely overwhelmed. But
me too.
But you
think you could just rewind
but
it.
But you are living proof, Nick. Because I think we're about the same age. Which I won't tell any of you what that is. But you're living proof that this, hey, 34. that we can do this. If us older millennials stick together, we can figure out that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I called you out. Prove it.
Prove it.
How might you do that?
Do you guys want me to do a TikTok dance?
Absolutely, I do.
Oh my God. Okay, if I'm doing a TikTok dance, then all of you are doing a TikTok dance. So
let's do this.
So brush off them shoes and stretch, and I'm coming for you.
So you guys, we are gonna learn the video that you saw at the beginning. This comes from one of my favorite TikTok choreographers, Devin Santiago. Darcy, are you ready to do this?
I don't know. Oh, God.
We'll start off slow. It's going to be a quick, brisk two-eight counts, but
okay.
I have faith in you.
Shit. All right. Okay.
It's going to be good. Take a breath. Shake it out.
We're here.
We're good. I got you. You got me.
All
right.
Here.
So
okay.
We're going to count the first four counts. We're going to go one and two and. Your legs are going to go one and two
You're going to need to move that bar cart. Just a little bit. I gotta see his fancy legs. Okay.
Gotta see the fancy legs. Can you see them?
I feel like I'm screaming. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay,
you're good. Yeah. So with your legs, you're gonna go one and two and.
One.
Super simple so far. Let's add some arms. Take your right arm and put that, you're gonna slide that down in front of you, and then you're gonna take your left arm and slide that down the side.
Okay.
You're gonna bring it back up.
Okay.
And do the opposite.
Okay, we're
ready?
Just, like,
so
really
we're gonna go
okay.
seven, eight. One and two. And yeah, girl.
Like
so now step out with your left foot.
Oh God.
Now I'm yelling because
okay.
I'm so excited.
Okay.
Step out with your left foot.
Okay.
You're gonna take those arms and you're gonna shoot them to your left. Three, back over and drop it down to the floor on four and back up on and. Let's put that together and see what that looks like.
Okay,
are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Seven, eight. We go one and two and three and four and. Yeah, girl! Let's keep it moving. All right, now we're gonna get kind of crazy with it.
Okay.
So
yeah.
We're gonna take this arm and we're gonna swing around five, six, and
okay.
we're gonna be sassy.
Okay.
So give me a little five, six.
That's a lot of
Yeah,
sassy.
You got it. Yeah! Hair is perfect. More hairography is the better.
Okay.
She's getting crazy over there. So we go five, six, five, six. You're gonna pop your chest twice to the left.
Oh, yeah.
Go seven and bring it across your body. Eight, open up on and.
I like opening.
All right, here we go. Let's try that first eight count. One eight count done. We got one more to go.
Can you also see that this man's doing it along with me? Here we go.
All right, here we go. Seven, eight. One and two and three and four and. Five, six, seven, and eight, and let's finish this out. We're gonna snake this down to our right knee,
okay.
and we're gonna, our new position, we're gonna have both of our hands on our knees.
Great.
So we're here, we go one, we're gonna lift this left hip and pop this left knee in.
That's a lot.
Two,
okay.
and. Yeah, yeah, we're moving on. Two, and this is where it gets a little weird. It's gonna go head, chest, hip. Three and four. Yeah, and four.
There it is.
Take that left hand, hit that left hip on five. Left, yep, five, then six. Five and punch six. Turn seven, look eight, and then give us some sort of sassy pose at the end. That's it.
Yeah. Oh my God.
That's it.
Okay, you guys, should we do this to music?
I think we should do it to music.
Yeah.
That was fast.
Oh God. Oh
here
God.
We go. Ready, Darcy?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay.
You've done a great job already, and plus I got my boys to help me out.
Yeah.
Oh!
No.
No. That's pretty great.
Tim looks overwhelmed.
I have no clue what's going on. Nick, thank you so much for being here. That was awesome.
Yes, Nick.
It's been such a pleasure.
Yes, the best older millennial there is.